Hi everybody. All right, so today we've got a barre class. You'll need a mat, light dumbbells or fill-in-the-blank water bottles. Option, if you'd like, to use a band if you have one. If not, it's totally fine. And then something to hold on to. So I'm gonna be holding on to this barre here. You can use a chair, you can grab onto a wall, anything that'll give you a little steadiness for the balance. We will get started. We're gonna start with our feet in a nice wide position, knees and toes facing the side. I'm gonna turn up our music and we'll hop straight in. Start by reaching our arms all the way down to the floor, then all the way up. Lift the feet, tempo, and go again. Knees press out to the side, back stays tall. Let's add a punch to the bed a little bit. Down. And up. Down. And we've got four more like this for four. Lift those heels nice and high. Two. And one. Now hold it down. We hold it down. Now lift the right heel up for four. And switch. Lift the left for four. And lift the right for four. And lift the left for four. Now singles for eight. Four. Now both heels up, both heels down. Both heels down, both heels up. Both heels down, both heels up. Keeping the lowest bend of the knees that you can. Four more. Here we go. For four. Two. Hold this one up and hold it down, hold down. We're here for four. Three. Now both heels drop. Retract towards the right. Take it to the center. Retract towards the left. Let's take it to the tempo. Here we go. Contract. And center. Contract. In center. Rounding the back. Pulling your abdominals in and out. Push. Push. We've got four more. Like this. We're here for four. Two, hold this one to the left. Hold. Knees flat. In, move back. In, move back. So we're pulling our knee towards our forehead. Contracting the upper abdominal to round it up. Lower abdominals to drive the knee in. Four more. For four. My heart is falling from meadow sky. Two. You make me feel like I can't fly. And one. We face the front. Then over so to the left. Go check. And pull. You are the piece of my whole life. You got in. You break the soul down. In the stars at night. How close do you pull your knee towards your forehead? So take me to the place I belong. We've got four more like this for four. My love is falling like a tropical rain. Two. The wind is crashing to my and one. Three feet to the front. Left foot. All the way up. Then all the way back down. Let's get to tempo. Two. Now right foot this time down. Pull it up. Down. Pull it up. You got it. Down and reach. We've got four more. Like this. We're here for four. Two. One. Excellent. Bring your feet parallel. Reach your arms up overhead. We contract all the way down, then all the way up. Tempo, down, stand up. Rounding your back.
So take me to the place
we got four more like this. Four more. Two. Now we step to the right. Release it over. Stand up. To the left. Release it over. Four more. We're here for four. Two. And one. Right foot. Step. We step it back. Right knee comes up. So we right. Now, pull up. Tempo, here we go. Yeah. And up. Down. So you're pressing that right knee down to the floor, then straight up, trying to get your right big toe to touch the side of your left knee. For four, two, hold this one up. Extend your right leg out. Pull it. Extend. Pull it. How straight can you reach that right leg? Up. Four more, like this. We're here for four. Two, hold this one out. We'll let your foot, we pulse it up. Pulse up. Up. Four more, here we go. We're here for four. Three, two, one. Step it down. This time, left foot steps back. Left knee comes up. Left knee to the tempo. Down. And up. Down. And up. Drop that knee nice and low. Then push hard to get your left big toe to the side of your right knee. We've got four more like this. For four. Two. Pull this one up. Extend that leg out. Pull it. Extend. Pull it. Fighting for that balance. Extending the leg nice and straight. Four more like this for four. Two, hold this one out. Flex the foot. We pulse it up. Pulse. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Four. Two. One. Step it down. Excellent. I'm going to turn to the side. You can be in any direction. Roll down. Walk out to your boot length. Here, up and down dog. Then forward to a plank. Up and down. Two more. Up and down. Up this time, hold the plank. Right foot, step forward. Right arm reaches to the ceiling. Right arm goes down. Then step it back. Now left foot, step forward. Reach your arm up. Take it down. Step it back. Tempo. Here we go. Foot. Hand. Hand. And foot. Step. Reach. You got it. Step. Reach. We've got four more. Here we go. For four. Two more. Hold your plank. Walk your hands to the outside of your mat. Two counts down, two counts up. Two counts down. For two, up. For two. If taking a full push-up feels like too much, down, down. For two, two steps. For two, down. For two. You've got it. Four more, down. But it's always step. Two more, here we go. Down. Stitch your skin back. Reset your shoulders. Excellent. This time, walk your hands to the inside of your mat. Shoulders over your wrist. High plank or knee. Three counts down. Two, one, one, count up. Again, four, eyes wide. Eyes away, elbow, hips in by your ribs. Down, two, three, push it, one. Down, two, three, three more, keep using this. Down, two, last one, keep pushing, down. Back, reset your shoulders. Excellent. All right, push to all fours.
It's just too much.
Reach your right arm forward, left arm backwards, elbow to knee. You pull in, out, in, out. So we are follow to me. How much can you round until you feel the elbow and knee? Toe together. We've got four more like this. Four. Return it together. Two. Hold this one out. We pulse it. Up. Up. Keep your low back nice and flat. Four more counts for four. Three. Two. One. Place your foot and hand down. Left arm forward. Right arm, right leg back. Elbow to knee. Go forward. Reach out. Pull it. Reach out. Can you feel the elbow to knee connection? Fight for that balance. Four more. Here we go for four. Two. Hold this one out and pump it up. We shake it up. Up. We're here for eight. Four. Two. One. Rest. All right. Four arms come down to the mat. Tap your right knee, then the left. Tap, knee, tap. Tap, knee, tap. Let's take it double time. Here we go.
Is crazy. My crew is hella waving. Just flip the cup, then say what's up, then slide
we
out.
We've got eight more. We've got nine. Seven.
My style is strip natural. Got
four.
Some models, so spin
now
get
your
and just get this started. Pump the volume, we feel the bass.
We got eight more like this for eight. Seven.
We in the house and we here to stay.
Four. Two taps. Things together. together. Again, avoiding any swing of the arms and keeping a nice wide position as you bend back. We've got four more like this. Four.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so.
We're almost there. Two more. Here we go for two. This time, hold it out. Rolling the heels. Flip the palms. We bend and stretch. I'm going to turn to the side just so you can see. So we're bending the arms halfway. And my elbow and my shoulder are staying in the same line. So notice if one arm starts to drop lower, or both arms, try to keep both arms lifted. Excellent. We add our right foot stepping back for a curtsy in two. And one. Here we go. Curtsy with the right. Down. Out. Down. Out. So keeping that exact same movement of the arms. Just dropping that knee close to the floor. We've got four more like this. Here we go for four. Two. Now we bend and straighten the arms, bend the arms, straighten the arms, bend the arms, and stretch. You got it. Now, here, we're pulling the elbows towards the back of our body, and then extending those arms back to shoulder height. So as opposed to letting the arms go low, try to keep the arms lifted when you extend. We'll add our left leg, stepping back for our curtsy in two. And one, here we go, left foot curtsy down. I missed it, here we go, down and up. You've got it, down, out. So again, keeping that same motion with the arms. Every time you extend, we really try to get them shoulder height and drop that knee close to the floor. Four more like this for four. Two. We put it together. Right and left. We go right. Then left. We go right. Then left. You got it. Right. And left. We've got four more like this. Four. Two more. You're almost there. Two. Excellent. Lower the arms. Palms face the back of the room. Legs are parallel. Slight hinge over. We start with a wide row. Elbow. Pull out. Down. Out. Down. Then if you can, extend your right leg behind you. We lift the leg up. Lower. So we're adding in a little bit of that balance. Shoulders are pressing down your back. And you're bending those elbows, trying to make a 90-degree angle between the wrist and the elbow. We've got four more like this. Four. To hold this one up, hold it up. We straighten and bend the arms. Stretch and bend. Stretch and bend. My palms are facing the back, even as I straighten my arms. We've got four more like this for four. Two, hold this one out, hold it out, pulse it up. Leg and the arms, pulse. We've got eight more like this. Eight. Seven, you can do this. Six. Four. Two. One. Step it down. This time, palms face each other. Five. Out. Now, if you can, extend your left leg behind you. Lift it lower, up, down. So the elbows stay close to your body. Squeeze those shoulder blades towards one another behind you. We've got four more like this for four. Two, hold this one up. Open it up. We straighten and bend those arms. Stretch. Still facing the front. Push. Four more. Here we go for four. arms and leg, pulse up. Up, you got it. 8, 7, 4, 2, 1, step it down, elbows in, reach, pitch, straight back, pull in, straight back, pull in, I'm going to turn to the side. So my arms are extending up on me from here. As I use my arms, warrant my body. My arms are narrow, versus wide. You got it. Four more, like this. Here we go for 4. 2, hold this one back, hold it back, squeeze those arms, in, let's add a pedal, hug our feet, right heel up, left heel up, squeeze, keep going with this, you're going to turn to face your back, so you can see my hands, so my palms are facing each other, my arms are straight as I can, and I'm squeezing my palms towards one another, as though I can get the palms to touch. Stop. 8, 4, like this. 8, 4, 3, both heels down, pump feet up, pulse it up. Up. If you can, both heels up. Just going while I turn to the hand up. So my palms are facing up. I'm challenging my balance by lifting those heels. My arms stay straight the whole time. We've got 8 more like this for 8. 4, 2, 1, rest. All right, heels together, toes apart, feet in a small V. We step out to the right for a side raise, then we close it all the way back in. Let's get to the step forward. Here we go. Out, in, out, in. How low can you sit in that wide position? Every time you lift the arms, you're trying to get arms in line with your shoulders. You got it. We've got 4 more like this. 4. 2, hold this one down. Hold it down. We pulse it out to this side. Punch. So the arms are punching straight to the side. Notice if you start to punch forward, you'll notice we've already actually done that. So really take it out to the side. 8 more like this. We're here for 8. 4, 2, 1, step together. This time, arms come up. You step out to the left. Close the arms. And step together. Open the arms. Let's take it to tempo. Here we go. Down and in. Down and in. You've got it. How close can you get your elbows towards one another? Four more. Here we go. For 4. 2. Hold this one out. Hold it out. We hold it up. Pulse. So ideally your elbows stay towards one another, but that of course depends on the flexibility of your shoulders. So think dumbbells together, even if the elbows don't quite reach. 8 more, we're here for 8. 4, 2, 1, rest, stepping in. All right, heels are still together, toes apart, feet in a small V. We take a curl as we bend. A stretch as we stretch. Tempo. Bend. Stretch. So my elbows stay in towards my body. I take a full curl, full extension. So every time you curl, think about touching your forearms, or not your forearms, but your fist towards your shoulders. 4 more, like this for 4. 2, hold this one down. Lower the arm halfway. Hold it out. I'm going to turn to the side. So this time, our arms are staying low. So remember, last time you were in this position, I instructed you to go up to shoulder height. This time, you're about belly button height. Fold. Fold. Keep that bend of the knee. We've got 8 more like this. 8. no way to question. Next time you bend, I'm just hoping I'm 8 or like this, you're 8, 7, 4. Now hold it down, drop the arms down, look to the side. Now look to the front, look to the side. Let's add a 4 stretch at the top, we take it down. Lift, down, and lift, you got it, down, up. 4. Push those heels up. 2. Last one, we hold it to the side and squeeze the arm in, in. Now if you can, pulse the legs. You got this. 8. 4. Here we go for 8. 4. 2. 1. Rest those arms, lower the heels. If your shoulders are shaped, we're almost there. Arms come up to the side. We press the arms straight overhead, then lower down. Let's take it to a tempo. Stretch, bend, stretch, bend. Let's add a releve at the top. Up, and down. You got it. Every time you bend, notice where the arms are. And the wrists are directly over one another. 4 more. Here we go for 4. 2. And 1. Now we bend the knees straight to the arms. Then twist. Bend. Now every time I bend my elbows, my wrists go right back over my elbows. So notice if you're starting to pull them all the way in like this. We want just halfway, out, halfway. We got 4 more lengths, this 4. 2, let's put it together, we're almost there, last little bit. We stretch up, then take it out. Stretch up, take it out. You got it. Stretch, and out. 4 more. We're here for 4.